Polypill may cut heart attack and stroke risk by 40%. Research published in the New England Journal of Medicine found that a polypill containing cholesterol and blood pressure medications can minimize your risk of heart attack and stroke by 40%. It is a medicine that combines three different blood pressure medications, namely atenolol, ramipril, and the water pill, hydrochlorothiazide, and simvastatin, a cholesterol-lowering statin medication. Polypills can be taken on its own or with aspirin. In the present study, over 5,700 individuals from 9 countries were randomly assigned to one of 4 groups. They were instructed to take both the polypill and aspirin, the polypill alone, aspirin alone, and the placebo. The researchers found that only 4.4% of participants who took the polypill alone experienced a heart attack, stroke, artery reopening procedure, or died of heart disease, unlike 5.5% of those in the placebo group. Approximately 4.1% of participants who took aspirin alone had heart-related illness compared to 4.7% of those who took the placebo. According to the authors, combining a polypill with aspirin was the most beneficial as it slashed heart problems and deaths by 31%. Participants who continued to take the pill without interruption for about 4 years had a 40% reduced risk of heart problems. Lead researcher and professor of medicine in McMaster University in Canada, Dr. Salim Yusuf, shared his thoughts. They have estimated that if 1/2 of people with high blood pressure or diabetes were treated with such a polypill, around 2 in 4 million premature deaths, heart attacks, and strokes would be avoided each year. Yusuf said that the said pill would be easier for patients since they wouldn't have to juggle their daily medications. For doctors, they would only write one prescription. It is also easier to market and distribute a single pill. Dr. Eugene Yang is a chair-elect of the American College of Cardiologists Prevention of Cardiovascular Disease Council. In the U.S., such a polypill could be an important component in protecting the cardiovascular health of individuals who have less access to healthcare. He added that a polypill would be beneficial to the U.S. considering the prevailing healthcare inequities in the country. However, Yang noted that some doctors might be hesitant to prescribe a pill containing a number of different medications. Yang stated that in medical school, students have been taught to give one drug at a time and see what it does before you add a second one.